Welcome to my video on how to troubleshoot the zoom settings within Google Chrome. Let's get started. Open up your Google Chrome browser. Double click the toolbar to open up the screen in its current zoom settings. Go to the top right hand corner of the screen, click on the three black bars. Go down to zoom. Now currently you can see that the zoom settings are set to 200. So we can change this to its recommended settings, which is 100. If we're still having issues, we can also click on the full screen button here, which will fully maximize the screen and take away any of the trimmings around the side. Now, to get back out of that, you could just click F11 on your keyboard and it will take you back into normal screen mode. So F11 for full screen mode, F11 to come out. Now, there are many ways you can also change the screen size by using the keyboard and your mouse, or just the keyboard on its own. One of the ways you can do that is to hold down the control key and move your mouse roller forward or backwards. Another way is holding down the control key and using the minus or the plus to change the screen size. If you still have issues after following the guidelines I've given, you may need to check the screen resolution within your operating system settings, because it could be set too high or too low for your screen. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you found this useful. Please feel free to add a like or a comment below.